hell have you got growing there? Come on up here. Hi.
Just for less, I wore my famous hat.
And, you know, it's hard to understand you through all that stuff you got hanging.
I know. I'm afraid to shave it off. I don't know what's under here.
That's a good one.
Well, someone said, do you grow that out? I said, no. For every bad note, I get to put one more in. So I had a good week.
You know, I got to ask my son or someone back there to hunt in there. In the hearing aid there, the battery went dead on me. Can you believe that technology we have today and everything? I got a hearing aid and the goddamn battery went dead on me. So I can't hear what you're saying. Can you shout this out so I can
hear? I sure can, yeah.
Okay.
I've had some of our audience ask me to say, please, it's too loud, so this is a story.
Well, start from the beginning now, okay? Start from the beginning. I introduce you and you come up here. Are this ZZ Top, is that right?
Yeah, that's it.
Now, would you play the guitar or what?
I do. I've still
got... Do you actually play the guitar?
I try to, yeah.
Well, I gotta happen to have a guitar waiting for you back there. Would you like to play?
All right, yeah.
We'd have to play.
What do you think, folks?
Is there? Yeah. There's one all plugged in down there. There's a strap with it and everything.
Wow. I can do this.
Okay. Now, what is your first name?
Well, you can call me Willie.
Willie?
Yeah.
Is it Billy?
It's Billy, but...
It's Billy?
Willie will do.
Willie Gibson.
Oh,
is that right?
Gibbons.
And is that the way you wear the strap on that side, huh?
Yeah. Gunslinger style, you know, Texas guys. And all
oh,
that.
My God. Are you from Texas?
Born and raised.
No kidding.
Yeah.
And what happened to, what is the reason for that large growth you got? What is that?
The
now,
base,
how many years is that to get down that far? How many years does it take to...
It's a good thing you asked because I can brag we've got a brand new CD out this week called 3X. Which stands for 30. We've been together 30 years.
And there's a hair for every year of that.
There it is.
Is there? Is there really?
Yeah,
I'll be darned. Yeah. Well, I'm so proud to have you up here. What are you going to do for us?
Oh, man.
Anything
said,
you want to do.
Sit in? I said, no, I'm going to give them a rest. And they said, no, Slash got up and did it.
Yeah.
And if Slash did it, I got to do it.
All right. I'm going to...
He only knows two chords. I know three, so I think I can do it.
All right. I just threw the battery out.
Oh, it's on.
Oh,
they're right here.
Where
are they?
Right
here. Here.
He's,
yeah.
Checking the guitar.
You see, I went over to Sam Ash and got this hearing aid. Don't ever... Oh, there it is. See that? That's it. Boy, you think I got a problem with the pacemaker. Jesus Christ.
Did I see a bottle of
Viagra?
No.
Pardon?
I was going to say a Viagra joke, but no.
You got a joke right about now?
Tell it.
Hey,
when you're wearing a hat like this. You don't tell those kind of jokes. No.
Jesus, I'm not on the air yet. Yeah, that son of a bitch is in there, too. Well, wait a minute. It's probably a... Oh, Christ, is that... Oh, man. Don't shout. Hey, can we have a picture before we even start?
It's a dollar.
All right. Hey, this is cool. Now you want to get one with the group? You want to get the group? Come on, you guys. Get in the picture.
Yeah, there we go.
There you go. Hey, what about an action shot? Huh?
Action.
Can we all sing? You start it out, we'll follow you.
What key?
Just hit
a
note.
Yeah.
That's it. Go ahead. Hey, come on. Hey, come on, you guys, for goodness sake. Go ahead. It's all yours.
Okay.
Lily, we're with you.
Hey. Thank you. My three chords.
There it is.
Hey, you gotta sing something with that. Nothing. You got some singing to do.
You wanna leave one vocal thing there? Where are we going with this?
All right. We're gonna get somewhere.
Kansas City, here I come. Kansas City, here I come. They've got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. Be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. Gonna be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. With my Kansas City baby and a bottle of Kansas City wine. Well, I might take a train, I might take a plane. If I have to walk, I'm going there just the same. Kansas City, here I come. They've got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. Work it out there, baby. Kansas City, here I come. Going to Kansas City, here I come. They've got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one last time. They've got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. They've got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one.
Tell me, what goes with you guys now? How many are in your group?
Three. Yeah, 3X.
Well, you're no better than our damn trio. That's all we got in our trio is three. And what are the other two members in your trio?
Well, there's Dusty Hill, the bass player.
Uh-huh.
And he's the other guy with the big beard. You know,
and
that's
got
the
a beard
trademark
too.
Thing.
Uh-huh.
That and the spike hat.
Yeah,
sunglasses, Les Paul guitar.
Really?
Yeah.
Gee, that's great.
Yeah. In fact, we started our career based on the sound of the Les Paul guitar. I found it, a farmer had it, $200.
Really?
Yeah,
And where did you guys start?
I had, down in Texas.
Down in Texas?
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
Right off of Sunset Boulevard.
Well, Sunset Boulevard, that's in Mawa.
Oh, yeah.
What do you guys do? Do you have a Sunset Boulevard down in Texas anywhere?
No, but I got a post office box. I send them $20 a month, and it makes me look like I'm in show business.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah,
Hollywood,
yeah.
California.
Now, what are some of your hit songs that you did? Because I'm not a rock guy, you know.
Yeah, I wrote a thing called How High the Moon.
You did?
Yeah.
No.
I wrote that. It was covered by a guy that invented a guitar.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Les Paul.
Well, that must be Holly, right? Yeah. Buddy Holly. That's who that was. You know, they're doing a thing tomorrow night for Buddy Holly.
Really?
Yeah, they're doing something. I think it's, what the hell's that guy's name? Paul McCartney. That's who it was.
Yes,
yeah,
that's
yeah,
right.
Yeah.
That's right. Big
He's
deal.
From Texas, too, right?
Yeah, he was, yeah. Yeah.
Now, let me ask you something that probably nobody asked, but what's under that hat?
What's under the hat?
Yeah. I wonder what's under that hat.
Well, a red bandana.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you show us?
A couple layers of dandruff under that.
I'll be damned. Dandruff?
I collect old automobiles. This is a true story. I had to squeeze this in. This is by request, this story. And I had a 1936 Packard. Bought it for junk, you know. It was still
six
running.
Six-cylinder?
It was six, yeah.
Yeah, sure. I know that. I had one.
A big coupe.
Yeah.
Two-door.
Yeah,
kind of fancy. A little bit on the rusty side. But a young lady, another Texas girl, was going to get her debut. She had been asked to come out to California and take a screen test. And I said, and she didn't have a way out there. I said, look, you take this car, and if it gets you there, that'll be a sign. And she got out there. She got the part. I didn't hear from her for a long time. She called me up and said, hey, I got the part. I'm doing good. And she said, I sold the car. And she said, I sent you the money. And sure enough, we hung up the phone. The next day, the mailman comes in. I got a check for $200. And I used that money. I went to see the farmer, and I bought that Les Paul.
And that's how that happened?
The car, Before you got to hear the rest of it. The car was called Pearly Gates because we figured if this car got it from Texas to California, it had some kind of divine connection. And she sold the car, and so she sent me the money. I said, we're going to call the guitar Pearly Gates. And she said, you got to play divine music on it. And that's what we've been doing.
And for instance, what is one of your songs? Now, do you sing with the group?
Yeah.
What would be one of your songs?
Cheap Sunglasses, yeah. Well, we got we're the guys with the big beards, and we're also the guys that sing The Anatomy.
Explain it.
She's Got Legs. That was a big hit. Tush, yeah, going right up, starting with the legs, then to Tush. We're getting up there.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to do one of those? Can you do one?
Yeah.
Could you do one? Just give me a...
I'll tell you what. How about something slow and down? You want to get down in the dirt with this one tonight?
Sure.
See? I just came back from Mississippi.
Okay.
So, yeah.
There we go.
I got that feeling. Thank you.
Billy Gibbons. Cool. Now I know what you're talking about. Hey, that's great. And Joe Becker's guitar, right? You got that far, Joe. Thank you. Thank
you're
you, Billy.
Welcome. And, okay.
More feathers, more feathers for the cat.
What are you doing around here now? What
you I came here to see you.
No, no. I mean, what are you doing in New York? What's your thing here? Why are you playing on TV? Are you doing anything at all?
Oh, I got to tell lies how we made
go
this
ahead,
new
lie.
Record.
Go ahead.
You know.
You're making a record, are you?
Oh, yeah.
Are you? Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Actually, just finished it up. It's coming out on September 26th.
Good. Good yeah. luck. Good luck to you.
Enjoy it.
Thank you,
folks.
Thanks for
Les
coming
Paul, up. It's a great honor to be here.
Ah, you guys. All right.